not all tests need to be done on an empty stomach. There are certain tests that definitely need to be done on fasting, which is your fasting blood sugar, some of the thyroid tests and some of the hormone tests, and of course the triglycerides, which is part of the lipids. So all other tests generally done, most of the other tests generally done during a health check can be done post-meal.